Guys, what's going on again? Andy here, Cut and Clean Lawn Care. I'm at the Gravely booth at the GIE Expo, and I'm gonna get ready to talk to someone right now. They have a new concept motor. It's just a prototype, it's a concept. They're coming up with ideas for it. It is a fully battery operated commercial zero turn mower. Let's go check it out. Guys, like I said, I was gonna find someone. I found Trey. He's gonna tell us all about this new Gravely product that is a concept. Keep that in mind, it is a concept. They're always gonna be working on new ideas for this. Right. Try to make it the best they can. So let's let him run us through this and check it out.
Hey everybody, Trey Humphreys with Gravely. What we have here is our electric zero turn. Like Andy said, it's a concept vehicle that we're releasing this year. As we all know, the battery power, alternative powers, is kind of the wave of the future. So this is truly a commercial electric zero turn. It's lithium ion powered. And what we're, the goal behind this product is to have an all day use with the same power as a gasoline engine. So what it is, it has electric drive motors, electric deck motors, lithium ion power. It will drive the same, feel the same as your standard commercial gas powered zero turn, but with battery power. So it has a lot of the great features, like a lot of our other commercial products. Comes standard with a suspension seat, rollover protection system, vertical height to cut system, the rubber flip-up discharge shields, large tires front and rear, and has that same look, feel as of what you would get in the rest of the Gravely commercial lineup.
And from looking at this, like we were just discussing, this is just an idea that they have. Not necessarily is it going to be like this on the mower, but I'll let him continue and talk about the options and things that they could be able to do with incorporating technology like this.
Right, so with part of technology, you always want to be interactive with the machine and to tell you what is going on. An example on the screen in the back, it has battery meters. So it tells you what's your battery power like. It will tell you how many hours of mowing you have left. It will give you maintenance. It will tell you performance. It has the potential to have different performance settings. You know, you could go to a high performance or an eco type performance. How many hours, total hours on the machine, different settings, and try to set it to make it as adaptable to the user as possible.
One of the cool things I was checking out on this mower, you guys know me, you know my personality. This mower looks super aggressive. It's got the sharp lines as if you would see it with like a Lamborghini compared to a Ford Fiesta. You know, it's got sharp, aggressive lines. They incorporated the backlit, letting you know that it is something different than your average mower. It's battery powered. So I'm into that stuff. You got shiny lights on it, I'll buy it.
So one point on this, we're designing this machine for true commercial use. You know, we want it to have that same rugged durability as the rest of the Gravely commercial product. We want it to hold up to the rigors of everyday commercial use, be able to have those run times to allow a customer to use it all day, and have, like I said, have the same power and commercial durability as a gas-powered machine.
So there you go, guys. That's some of the cool stuff Gravely is working on right now. Like we did say, this is a prototype. This is something they're working on and trying to build and perfect. So I definitely want to thank Trey for talking to me about it and letting you guys get a little more insight on some of the new cool stuff. And I love the companies that are trying to work with technology.
Thank you, sir.
I love it, dude. Anyone that's trying to work on technology, building something different and being different, I'm all about it. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Check your body, check your body.